For those of you who don't know how to put your hair up without a ponytail. Ta-da. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Natalie. That's Sean. I'm gonna try to be a little bit quiet since he's playing, but just wanted to hop back on here. I haven't been on here in such a long time. I think it says like 6 months. That's just whack. I'm just gonna talk about my life, what's been going on since like last year. Not much has changed. I'm gonna be doing my makeup just a little bit because I look like a wreck. Oh my god, wait, this isn't how I start my makeup. I totally started my makeup wrong. I just started to do my eyebrows, so that's what I have to start with instead. He knocked one. He's actually like so fucking good. He's the next ninja. I don't know why, but this eyebrow is so much harder to put on than this eyebrow. It's so annoying, no, and I don't really know what I'm doing wrong.
Rockets. House. Yep.
Mm-mm. That does not look good. I'm so ugly.
Bottom.
Babe, who are you playing with? Babe? This is real life. Babe? Sean?
Another one.
I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Like, my eyebrows are never going to be back.
Holy shit.
Close enough! Because I don't give a fuck.
On the front.
They're always gonna be uneven. Okay, you guys, so I really wanted to come on here and just let you guys know what's been going down since last year. I haven't been on my YouTube in 6 months, so that means I was still in 2019. I didn't celebrate 2020 with you guys. I'm so sorry. I've had a lot of shit going on, okay? I'm sorry. Like, a lot of shit has been happening, just like random, and the most random shit is the most annoying shit, so. I just posted on my Instagram saying that this is basically like my personal diary for videos, and it is so true. Like, all I want to do on here is speak what has happened to me and like how I feel about things and stuff like that. So this is what my video is about. Since 2019, I think the last video I had posted was either my Tennessee vlog or my like resident like vlog. Which is basically like where I kind of stopped, just because a lot of stuff happened. My great grandma passed away and then my resident passed away, so it kind of was just like really hard. But I don't really know where I left off, and so I'm gonna try to go with what I know and what's been going on with me. I had a lot of drama just with like family and everything. I just feel like my communication, the communication,
I had that boy.
Like the communication with everybody just kind of, I don't know, it's weird, and nobody seems to understand what I'm saying. So that I'm gonna make a video.
How's the video coming?
Shout out Shoma Green.
Shut up.
But like I was saying, the communication has just been off between like pretty much, I don't know, everyone. So I don't know. What's been going on with my family is, it's been like a rough year just cause like I don't talk to my dad, so it's kind of hard to like go back and forth between family, I guess. Like ever since I like kind of cut those ties, it's been like awkward, and I don't know why, but like my sisters and everyone, it just doesn't feel the same for some reason. Me and my sisters don't really hang out, and so I would like to hang out, but it's just we're all adults now, so we all have our own individual things. And me only being 21, it was kind of hard. Like, I don't know, all my sisters kind of just I don't know, I feel like they just vanished, and like even me, I kind of vanished from the world. Like I don't really see anyone and I don't really talk to anyone, so it's kind of just like whatever, like that's just how it is. I would really like for that to be different. I just became an auntie to my baby nephew and he is so precious. I just think it's just, I don't know, it's just like a weird thing that's going on with my family. I don't know, it's just a weird situation. The communication is just really weird, and I would like for it to be better. I just don't really know how to like handle that situation, because I feel like we've had so many conversations about it that it's just kind of like, okay, whatever, like get over it. So that's cool. Another situation that I've been going through is like me and my two closest friends, Kylie and Taylor, right now. They've been going through their own like friend issues, and same with me. Like me and my best friend Caitlin like aren't friends anymore, so it's just kind of like, it's just a hard time like going into 2020 that way. It was really rough, like literally cut all ties with every single person that made me feel like shit. It was hard, and even family, like I don't, like it's hard saying that, but I don't have a problem like if I feel that I'm attacked in a certain way or that I'm not being loved the way that I feel like I should be, then I don't have a problem like cutting ties with someone. So that's pretty much what's been going on, and I think that that's why I just needed like a little bit of a break. I just needed to like clear my head and everything, and I'm still like going through it. It's just, I don't know, I'm okay with it. I haven't really been making my YouTube videos, which fucking sucks. I just got my new job as a CNA again, so I love my job, obviously. Like, I love being a CNA. In between my other CNA job and now, I worked as a waitress again, just to kind of get my headspace clear between my grandma dying and everything. But that's pretty much what's been going on with me. Me and Chandra Gray, we obviously are still living together and everything like that. I don't know, everything's just kind of hectic in my life, and I feel like I have a lot of emotion toward it, so that's why it's hard for me to talk about it, because it is like certain situations you're like, Natalie, like should you be saying that? And it's like, you know, this is why I created my YouTube. It's because I needed somewhere to talk and let all my feelings out in one space. So I feel like shit. I lost my best friend. I don't know why either, so that's cool. My family is just kind of weird with the communication right now. Like, I love them, and it's just weird. I just don't know how to react. I feel like the 20s is really hard. Me and all my sisters are still in our 20s, so it's just, it's a weird time. Our communication's off. I have a hard head, they have hard heads. If someone doesn't understand what I say, it's really frustrating for me. Just, I don't know why. Maybe it's just, I don't know, it's just who I am. I'm like, why don't you understand? It's something that I need to work on. But other than that, I feel like it's been pretty good. Like, my job is amazing. The residents that I have are so sweet. We care for them and they appreciate us. And I feel like I wasn't getting that at my old facility. Like, none of my residents appreciated, you know, what we do as CNAs. And it was really hard because it's a mental game. It really is. So you just really have to like be strong. But yeah, that's pretty much all that's been going on with me. I don't really like have a lot of other things to say.
That's crazy.
I'm not trying to really think about the stressful moments, because once all that stuff comes into play, I just like, I get such bad anxiety. Like, I don't know, like anything. If I ask something of my sisters or my mom or anyone, like it's just kind of, I don't know, it stresses me out. I'd rather just do it myself, or I don't know, just not see anyone. Like, I don't know, I'd rather just like stay hidden. But I don't know, that's just who I am. Like, I feel like if I disappear for 3 weeks, I wanna know who's gonna like call and text me, you know? It's just a weird, rough life. I also just really wanted to say, like, I feel like what me and my friends have gone through within just like the first few months of this year is just so they're dating and no one should really have to go through a lot of stuff like that on like a basis, a daily basis. I think what really gets to me is like emotional stuff, just cause like I'm a big emotional person, like, but if I don't think you care, then it's just like, I don't know, like that's just how my mind works. And like, if I don't think you care, you better show me in that moment that like you do, or else like, I'm sorry, goodbye. Like I'm done. Like, I don't want to deal with you. Cause if you can't hear what I'm saying, then I don't want to hear anything of what you're saying.
I don't know.
But not a lot of other things have been happening in life. I just like really miss my YouTube and like letting you guys know what's been going on and what's happening. And I really want to keep you guys updated with what is happening. I want to make more YouTube videos, more content for you guys. I'm going to be going out more, hopefully, and like doing like different things with my videos. But I really missed it, and I missed telling you guys like what was going on, because I feel like I really just needed to talk it out. But yeah, that's like pretty much it. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. I'm good at Fortnite. My best friend hates me. My sisters are little weirdos and I miss them. My mom is doing who knows what, but good for her. Me and Sean are good. I've gotten in touch with old friends, so that's something that I really
want to
pursue, just because I feel like a lot of my other friends that I just haven't talked to, it's not that we had a falling out or anything, it's just like we're just kind of like just moved on with their lives, and I kind of just want to get back in touch with those people because they were good people. I haven't seen my best friend Haley in so long, and I need to see this bitch.
Where you at?
I'm gonna give Natalie Damon a shout out just because I love her and I haven't seen her in so long. She's a psycho and I'm a psycho, and we just fit like Natalie squared. So I love it. Yeah, I don't know really what else to say. Keep continuing to do great in life. Continue with your jobs. I hope everyone's having like a good new year. Stay positive, you know, keep moving on. Not everything's bad, even though like certain situations, like what I had just said, like losing my best friend or whatever, like it's okay. Like, you don't have to like dwell on it, which I've tried not to. I've tried not to like think about it or anything, but it's definitely hard. It's just, I haven't really cried. Like, it's nothing like serious like that. Like, there's new people in life. Like, everything happens for a reason. And I really needed to learn that myself because I preach it so much. And so I needed to like see it, because it was so unexpected. And I don't know. It was just weird. But yeah, I just want to let you guys know that I love you guys for the support. And thank you so much for coming on here, listening to Sean and me. I play Fortnite now, so follow me. It's, I think, Naughty Nat at something. I don't know. But yeah, that's my account for Fortnite.
I didn't mean to block it like that.
So add me. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for letting me talk out what I think I needed to, and welcome back to YouTube, Natalie Mae Kamholtz. I'm a TikToker now. Wait, hold on.
I'll fuck with people over here.
I don't even know it. So yeah, follow me on TikTok and Twitch.